What do you want?
Nah. The guru has agreed to join our team, provided we can rid his homeland of the dingo miners and deal with the Mask of Dark Earth. A tall order, but we're up for it. First, we'll enlist the aid of some local wildlife to help thin out the miners' ranks. Murray will feed our foes to a local giant crocodile. With some luck, he'll take a liking to the taste of miners and chow down on them left and right. Second, we'll hit these guys where they live, or at least relax. If we can clear them out of this lemonade bar, it'll be a crippling blow to their morale. They'll be begging to go home. And finally, Sly will use some mining equipment to drill for radioactive oil deep beneath the dried lake bed. Trust me, it's the key to getting rid of the Mask of Dark Earth.
Missions are fun. Anything else in here? Rocket boots, dude. Okay, 1,000... 2,000 coins? Are you kidding me? I need 2,000... Guys, I'm going for it and you're not gonna see me for a while. Outback operation, day 2. Yeah. I'll be here for 3 hours gathering loot, so, yeah. You might see little bits and pieces like you did the last time.
Oh,
What the hell? I literally, like, ran into it, and he didn't see me. What the heck? Hi, buddy. Pal. Friend. Amigo. Oh. Oh. I think you're the first little guard to have gold. You live. You're allowed to live. You're the second big guard to have gold, but you can't live. Little guard can live because little guards don't normally have gold.
Thank you.
Target, dude. Assuming I can get you, or you get me. don't know which way he's going. Hoping he's going the other way. Here we go. Perfect. Let's go. Loot! There we go. That's what I was going for. That's exactly what I was going for. We're done. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You've got loot as well. Might as well pickpocket you on my way back. Really? Bronze? Bronze? Get out of here. Deserve death. Ah, no! Ah! There we go. I made it. He's gone. Okay, that's weird. Oh no! Oh! I'm surprised I got away with that. Okay. Boom! Sweet. Go feed the crocodile.